We are not handing over a dossier, but the Foreign Secretary has been given a brief containing some details of the interrogation of Abu Jindal, and he has been told that if he wishes, he can share those details with his counterpart. But no dossier is being handed over at this stage.